Hello? She's not here right now. Can I take a message? Thank you.
Bye.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Me and John are headed to Burbank. He's gonna get his 8mm film processed, and I decided to tag along. I was watching The Fourth Kind. IMDb rated it 6.1. It's pretty cool story. I'm still halfway. I'm only like halfway in. So we're taking off right now. Here. Classic. So, got some, a little bit of footage left on this Super 8 before we process it. So I'm gonna get some cool shots. Okay, so we're at Burbank Airport, and we made a wrong turn. Oh, I wish I got this guy on film. Alright, so I just got done filming random scenery for this 8mm because John had some film left over. And we're almost to the spot. I'm kind of hungry though. What about you?
Yeah, but I can't spend any money.
Well, you just
spent $50 in my bank. I have 100 in my pocket. Oh man, I get stuck with this fucking heel grave.
So we're here at Pro 8mm to get the film developed. We made it.
Number 54.
So I'm drinking some purified water.
And that Santa Clarita.
Okay, so now we're headed back on the road. My accent is retarded. And we're going to Silmar Skate Park, if we could find it. But I doubt we're gonna try, because no one is answering their damn phone.
So I think we're just gonna drive around and try to do some funny accents while we laugh at beaners.
Oh, John, you're so racist.
Well, you're half bean. Not racist.
No racism here. But we're on the road.
No, we're not. We're on the freeway.
Which is a road.
No, it's not. It's a freeway.
Which has lanes. It is a road.
Yeah, but no stoplights. You're free to do whatever the fuck you want as long as the cops aren't around. Like right now, I'm going like 90.
Alright, so we finally made it to the skate park, goddamn, thanks to Tim. He's on Hydro and he looked up the directions on the internet. There's a skate park, I don't know if you can, if I zoom in. It's way over there. This...
Leave your money, your wallet,
yeah,
change,
this,
everything in the car.
This is a bad area. So, I'm gonna leave my camera
this
here.
This is like the area that your mother always warned you about. Always go with a partner. Like you're going to the bathroom in elementary school.
Which is kind of gay, because like, who wants to go to the bathroom like in first grade with like some other dude? Like, especially when you're like in first grade and like people like drop their pants all over the floor because they like, don't know how to hold their pants up while they go to the bathroom.
Alright, so.
Later.
We're here. Alright, so we just got done skateboarding the Paul Rodriguez skate park in Silmar, donated by LA and Nike SB.
And Paul Rodriguez.
It was pretty fun. Mainly all street skating. I like street, but I like transitions. I'm not gangster, so I can't do ledges that well. But I still
have. You don't have to be gangster to do ledges?
Well, I'm not tech.
We just fucking cop.
Anyway, I had fun. Quick little random skate sesh. Where are we headed to next?
Doctor. Food and doctor and then skate park.
Alright, talk later. Alright, so we're here near the mall. Chick-fil-A.
When did they say they're gonna open? Like summer?
June.
June?
So Chick-fil-A is hiring, so me and John just applied there. There's all these people in suits. I'm probably not gonna get the job, but doesn't hurt to try. There's the mall right there, back there. I'm pretty hungry, so. We're going to the Arby's in the mall.
I don't know, I think we're gonna eat after because it's 2:49 to get to the doctor.
If any of you guys can tell me what song this is, and like the artist and song name, that would be great. Where are you going? Alright, John's an idiot. He's going to get something else to eat. I'm going to Sub. What is British? So, check out my sandwich. And I got a drink too. Fucking epic, yeah.
Seven.
Where are we at, John? Well, from the looks of it, we're at In-N-Out. Fries and a chocolate shake. Just got back from skateboarding. So we get home, and I look on the couch, Tessie's over there. And I come back over here. Look what she did. Well, that's about it. That was today's vlog. You've seen our trip to Burbank, skateboarding, and, oh, you didn't really see skateboarding, but you tagged along with me and John for one day, living our life. You saw Tessie be a bad girl, but she learned a lesson. She's too stuffed. She had too much trash. John, any last words for people?
Yeah. Get the fuck out of my house.